sounds counterintuitive. Firefighters hurry to the scene of a fire, but wait to fight it. It happened Sunday in Denver.
The environment that we face create some very unique emergencies for all of us.
The situation is certainly unusual. Firefighters couldn't approach this home on Inca Street because a suspect was barricaded inside, a suspect who had already shot two police officers. They are facts that firefighters were aware of before they arrived on the scene.
We're not really worried about being nervous or having our hearts racing.
In 2016, Denver firefighters were outfitted with helmets and Kevlar vests for situations just like this one. But even with protective gear, scenes are sometimes still too dangerous.
We don't want to hurt police officers, and police officers don't want to put firefighters in harm's way. So our goal is to maintain a level of communication that we can work most efficiently to address whatever contingency we're faced with.
And that's exactly what happened Sunday. Firefighters placed hoses where police could use them while they waited for the suspect to be apprehended. Only then did a full firefighting attack begin.
And even then, firefighters were cautious fighting this fire. They were attacking it through windows and doors, trying to preserve evidence for police. Kagan Harsha, Fox 31.
Kagan, thank you. Right now, state